morning to all. Myself Sunil Kumar Reddy. I am working as assistant professor in Sai Rajeshwari Institute of Technology, Prudhattur. Right now, I am going to explain about the project, which consists of partial replacement of cement by using palm oil. And the project consists of contents of introduction, literature review, and POFA, and POFA versus experiment, and the fresh properties of the concrete. And as we gone into the introduction, as we know that the world is facing several causes of global warming of cement, which was occurred with at a rate of 5% of total CO2 emission, and with 0.7 to 1.1% of CO2 which is being emitted by the cement in every day. As we go into the palm oil tree, here the palm oil plantation and related industries are there, and from that empty fluid branches are being rebuilt, and from that palm kernel shell, and then mesocrop fiber, and then palm frond, and palm trunk, and palm oil mill efficient, and from here we will get the palm oil. And from there, as we know that palm oil fuel ash has been dumped into the world at several places, as it causes the environmental pollution and health hazard. So these problems can be rectified by the using of POFA as a partial replacement in cement. And as we gone into the several environmental issues, and here comes the picture of POFA, and then palm from the palm it is regained into the palm ash, and then the paritial properties of the concrete are workability and setting time and seeding and breeding, and then the fresh properties of the concrete are compressive strength, tensile strength, and the flexural strength. And the conclusions, as the project has been succeeded with an expensive experimental which was carried out on the controlled concrete with partial replacement of cement at the ratio of 0.2 to 45% cement replacement by POFA, and then water binder ratio of 0.5 with mixes which mixes with workability, compressive strength, and tensile strength for every 7, 14, and 28 days. As this project, super blastages are added to the POFA of concrete to improve the workability. Hence, as this project has the greatest conclusions, hence I accept you as thank you.